It was a Thursday night when I first saw you. Those green eyes caught me. Yeah, it was crazy. It was a Friday night when I first kissed you. It struck me like light.
So we're currently getting packed up. I got all my gear here. This is my camera bag. This is my gym bag just in case we go to the gym. I got my tripod and I got my laptop with my extra hard drive that I actually had to take out of my safe because I realized I didn't want to take my good one. And I'm charging up my spare iPhone. This is the one I use for my drone. This right here, Nautica bag. I think this is like my toiletries and stuff like that. So, like, for real, trust me when I say I am super geek about getting where we need to go and like filming all this. Y'all are going to be shocked.
The highs, highs with the lowest lows. That's like these days. World chained up, he on lockdown. Phone call three ways. I just pray that he find God now. It's no replay. On my way up to the top now. That's on me, ayy. The highs, highs with the lowest lows. That's like these days. World chained up, he on lockdown. Phone call three ways. I just pray that he find God now. It's no replay. On my way up to the top now. That's on me, ayy. Any day could've been dead. High school price on my head. Paranoid lying in my bed. Pray to God they don't turn my shirt cherry. I was lost, didn't know me. Introduced myself to codeine. 6 months was a dope fiend. Philly didn't even know things. There was a low me. Swear to God it was a old me. Anything you ever told me. Anything you ever showed me, I forgot it. Caused me drama. I used to stay on one. Now I change on them. The highest highs with the lowest lows. That's life these days. Bro chained up, he on lockdown. Phone call three ways. I just pray that he find God.
Alright, babe, we gotta get ready to go.
I know, I put my stuff in the
hurry
suitcase.
Up.
I'm trying.
Hi, my love.
Hi.
Are you gonna miss me?
No.
Huh?
No.
You said no? Alright, next time you need...
No,
that's good. Next time you need something, don't give me a hug now. Don't give me a hug. How was your day today? Good?
Yeah.
Everything was alright? What about your brother? How was Liam?
Good.
Alright.
But also bad.
What do you mean bad?
He kept saying my name in his songs.
I changed my shirt.
And me and Whit decided to take one suitcase since we're not bringing that much. We're just going to share it. I got my stuff on this side. I guess she'll put her stuff right here. And as you can see, look at that, baby. Told you I don't play games. I still got tag on all my jeans. Everything is still new. Everything is still new. Of course, got to bring the spandex along. Of course, you got to bring the spandex, baby. Couple hats for good measures. Oh, y'all already see it. Y'all know what it is. Gym Life merch coming soon. Got a couple spandex tank tops that I probably wear around. Plus, I don't know, maybe we might hit the gym too, but I don't know. And I got this bomb ass Adidas, like, I don't want to say sweater, but sweatshirt. It's like oversized because, you know, I'm skinny now and I get cold and I don't play that, so I don't know how the weather's gonna be all day long. But look at that, that rays, I like that. Is nice right there. That's real good. You, all right, babe, we got to go. Let's go now.
Babe, I thought you had more dads.
Hold on, let me see you though. Hey. Oh man, let me.
I'm about to turn up.
You looking fire, son.
Hey.
Looking fire, son. Oh man, you paying for the whole trip? That's what I'm talking about. Pay for everything, baby. Be a sugar mama. I didn't think we was gonna get this shut for a minute, but check that out. We are done, baby. We are done.
What? School lunch.
All right. Y'all too be good for Big Mama, all right? She ain't used to y'all. She don't know how crazy our family is. Ain't that right, Miss Nelly?
Kids are all the same.
See?
Kids are all the same.
Don't be out of control, because I will come back home, all right? Especially you.
No, you won't.
Yes, I will.
No,
Lon, you better tell him I'll pack it up. Tell him I'll pack it up. You know me. And I'm going to bring my dog back because he like Liam Nuggets. No. All right, so I'm packing up Cash's own personal bag. This going to have like his dog food bowls, treats. I pre-packed his food. Hey, get down. Get down. What are you doing, bro? Stop. Like I was saying, I got his food and pre-packaged Ziplocs already in gallons, but that's in this container right here. A couple treats that we're going to throw in the bag. And some doggy bags, so for when we stop, we got that.
I give you, not that one, but that says guests unlimited for 24 hours. I'll give you anytime. Yes, make them the admin, no. Only Anytime access only.
What you doing, setting her up the key for the front door?
Mm-hmm. Mama email. Alright, get your phone, Mom. Come on.
Okay.
Babe, we on our way. And guess what? We ain't bringing no kids. We on our way, baby. We on our way.
Hold on. Let me get Mom Dukes.
Miss Nelly?
Yeah.
Now you're in charge. The kids get out of hand, take them out. And okay. I'm not talking about the dinner.
Oh, give me a break.
Me.
Cash, you ain't staying here. You going with us.
See you later.
Don't act like you going to miss them. Don't act like you going to miss them. So what we gotta do is we gotta manage to get Cash's crate in the back, but I don't know if we're gonna have to like pull these seats down a little bit and come up, but I don't think so. I think we might got it. So what I'm gonna do for now, I'm just gonna drop my bags here. I gotta be careful with this bag. This one got my laptop in it, baby. I think Cash's stuff can fit right here on the floor. Behind the seat, in case we gotta put the seat down. Why Whip driving like she a OG with the seat all the way back? Like, that's crazy to me.
Huh, am I out of focusing? Almost lost part of the crate, you can't come.
You gotta get this crate in the truck whole. So this way, my boy, you think we should put it long way or sideways? Sideways?
Try it.
Because they got the side door.
Yeah,
right
the side
here,
door,
right?
Yeah. Do you need help or do you got it? I think I have to go long ways. Yeah. Make sure the door.
Yo, he would have been escaping the whole time. All right, here we go.
Got it. Don't scratch the paint, please. Thank you. Does it fit? Go. Oh.
I don't think it's going to fit, babe. That's what she said.
Take the plastic out, maybe. Then maybe put in like an extra layer.
Why are you so smart?
Alright, now try. Try to bring a king size crate. If you push.
I ain't trying to.
Scratch.
Well, it's just.
Push it down as you pull that piece in. Just that corner's on the part with her. Yeah, there you go.
Oh. Dude, I feel like we're transporting a gorilla or something.
A lion. Watch my light. All right, you want me to take over?
Those seats gonna have to like go down like flat.
All right, are y'all sure y'all don't want Cash to stay here?
We're sure.
Are you sure?
I'm sure.
Cash, you wanna stay home?
Cash, say no. Mark one, say no.
All right, y'all, we're taking off, baby.
And I'm coming too.
No, you're not. Whit's taking Cash. All right, so we got the last little bit of the stuff right here. Whit's taking Cash to the bathroom. He's draining out right before we get on the road because I don't need to be stopping. He don't need to be acting crazy because I will chop him up. You heard me?
So we had a little change of plans. This thing right here is the mat that's in the back of the truck. We turned it upside down so he can kind of step on it. We couldn't get the crate in here because we were starting to bang the ceiling up and yeah, we ain't trying to have all that. So we folded it down. He's just gonna have to chill back here. You know what I mean? He gets a little crazy, but I think he'd be all right. Especially with me up front, he listens to me, so.
All right, I got it from this side. Go ahead and close her up, babe. Go ahead and close her up. Easy, good boy. Good boy. That's it. Package is in, baby. Hold on.
You're out of breath.
Let me unclip you. Let me take your collar off, Cash. All right. You're free to go, baby. Run like the wind. And don't be slobbering all on the seats, man. Don't be slobbering.
Bye. Have a good time.
Everything has changed. Every day. 24/7, you call my name.
All right, y'all, first stop, we gotta get some gas. Also, we gotta get some power up. Cash is in the back. I wonder how you gonna act with us going in the store. I think he'd be all right, though. Did he look at you when you opened the door? I don't know if I want a 5-hour energy or do I want a bang.
Five gets right to the point.
Yeah, but I want something to sip on. I want some taste. I don't want. Are you getting one? You want to get a Monster?
Get that one. It's got to be zero calories. Then I can drink apple juice. So what the heck?
Apple juice got calories.
Yeah. Oh, I get this. This is zero.
Which one is that? What's that pink can? Green. What's that pink can next to the green one? Mm-hmm. The other one.
I want this one right here.
Yeah, pretty much. What in the hell? Go ahead and open her up, babe.
Are you going to jump out?
Better not.
Wait.
Cash, what you doing up front?
Wait.
Get him, babe. Get him.
Dude, we can't.
Jesus Christ.
So we have an achievement. That boy Cash just hopped in the truck.
Every day. Yeah, every day. Babe. Used to be scared of letting someone get close without the filters, but you see the real me. Since I let you in under my skin, I'm more free than I have ever been. You broke my chains and released me.
Like, for real, I gave her one job to do. Hold the camera. Babe, you're not the star. It's the Ty Show. They come here for me. Hold the camera on me. Keep the camera on me at all times. And stop taking selfies.
All right, guys, so look. Currently on the road, headed to our destination. I'm not saying where we're going just yet. All right, so it's just me and Whit this weekend. We're gonna have a lot of fun. We got Cash in the back. He's acting crazy right now.
Right there.
But he's all right. Babe, go ahead and tell him what we're getting into.
So we're headed to...
Quiet!
We're gonna check in to a dog-friendly hotel. We're gonna do some nice little drone footage tonight, show you guys around. Might not be today's video, but it's gonna be coming. Then we're gonna get dressed and go see what's happening. And then tomorrow, we're gonna hit the town. And then probably hit the beach, and then we're going to see if we can find somewhere to go.
I'm trying to do a lot in these next 2 days. I'm trying to do a lot, you know what I mean?
And I'm off for the next 2 weeks, so.
While we're on the road, I want you to tell everybody what you about to get into. Go ahead and break it down for them. We got a long drive ahead of us, so we about to really chop into this. And I got a little surprise that I want to do with you that you didn't know.
Everything
has changed. Every day, 24/7, you call my name, and I will come running. Yeah, every day, 24/7. Yeah, every day, I will come running, babe.
Questionnaire that I want to ask my wife on what she's about to announce. So, babe, go ahead and get to that so I can get to me. You know what I mean?
All right, guys. So, what I've been holding back and not saying anything, because with the Garrett family, sometimes we don't have the goodest luck.
Mm-hmm.
So, I just want to keep it quiet, work out in silence, you know, say some things every now and then. But what I'm about to do on Monday is coming very soon.
Hold on, it's Monday?
Monday, when we come home.
I didn't realize it was coming up that quick.
Yeah, that's why I had to go do a COVID test today so I can get my procedure done on Monday. I'm currently, day number 11 or 10 on my liquid diet. I haven't been drinking, so all I can do is drink.
Are you gonna tell them why?
So the liquid diet that I'm doing is leading up for my big day on Monday, and it's going to be BSG. That stands for vertical gastric sleeve. So that
is that what all the girls be talking about when they be like hashtagging sleeve life?
Yes. Yeah. Okay. So that's gonna be me. Yes. Yeah, so it's gonna be hashtag BSG, hashtag sleeve life, hashtag weight loss, surgery, hashtag all those. So what it pretty much means is that they're gonna be cutting off 70. We didn't talk about numbers yet. That's kind of weird.
Hold on, they're cutting off 70
to 80.
That's crazy.
70 to 80% of my stomach.
Y'all see that drone?
Hey.
Get with it.
Back to me. Okay, so 70 to 80% of my stomach. So I'm only gonna be able to eat 3 ounces at a time. So the main thing is that you get your protein in. So I gotta make sure I get my protein in, and then if I want some sides and stuff, I can have that. So the whole point of this surgery is just a tool. I'm not gonna wake up Monday morning and be like, dang, your girl looking like a snack. It's gonna be like, okay, new way of eating, new way of thinking, slowing it down.
Yeah.
Cause you know, slow down.
I just don't want you to get too far ahead of yourself, you know what I mean? Because at the end of the day, yo, you still gonna have to put in that hard work. You know,
and I go to the gym. I haven't been to the gym this week because being with me on the liquid diet, I'm already gonna drop like 10 pounds. So I'm good with that.
Call my name and I will come running, yeah, every day. 24/7, yeah, every day. I will come running, babe.
Requirements you have to meet and everything. I qualify because my BMI was over 30. I think it's over 40. Over 40. My BMI was over 40. I come to find out I do have pre-diabetes. I had it with both kids, so I knew it was coming back before I hit 40. Not 40 yet, but it's coming.
You close.
He almost 40.
You close.
He almost
40. I'm not almost 40. Yo, so, I don't got even got no gray hair, bro.
Babe, you got gray hair in your
beard. I don't even got no gray hair, bro.
And if you have some in your hair, you'll have some in your hair too. Look at my shoulders. So anyway, so since I started this, I started August 22nd with the doctor and everything. And today is November 6th. My birthday is coming up this month, so I'm gonna be not having to participate in birthday foods and Thanksgiving. I'm not gonna be able to enjoy.
I do have to say, just you've been dieting like hardcore for this past month, getting ready for this.
Yes.
You're already super skinny to me. Like.
Yeah, I'll be officially probably down by Monday 40 pounds.
That's crazy.
Since just working with the doctor. But my thing with me, the reason why I'm choosing this is because I have been always yo-yo dieting, trying the keto, the vegan, the
basically trying to keep up with me on the cheat days.
I've been just losing the weight because I lost 80 pounds before and I got to 231, and then, you know, life happens and, you know, just years go by, and then my highest weight, I had never told anybody, was like 330. So when I started this journey,
I still loved you though.
When I started this journey,
because she used to make them blueberry muffins. Damn, no blueberry muffins.
With my rolls hanging out at the same time.
Hey. Rolls and muffins, they go hand in hand.
So when I started this journey, I was 270 at the doctor. No, it was 280. I was 280. He gave me my first weight loss goal was to just lose 8 pounds. I made that goal. And then the second time was to lose 11 pounds. And I did it, and that's it. So I did my weight loss goal. I wasn't never a smoker. I occasionally drink, so I was fine with that. So everything met for that. I do have to do a sleep study test. I also had to do a psych evaluation, make sure you're going crazy. And I had to do blood work. What else did I have to do? Oh, meet with a nutritionist, but being as COVID, everything is online. So it was literally online for the food, nutrition. Oh, it was on the phone, not even online.
When you did that sleep study, I'm not even gonna lie to you. I was bored as shit. Like, I made it seem like, you know, go do your thing, boy.
You're fine.
Babe, I was sitting in the house watching King of Queens. Reruns all day long. That's it.
Because now I got a new episodes. So.
It's still the best show in America.
No, it's not. All right, so yeah, so that's that. I'm nervous. I'm scared. But I just keep thinking that, you know, it's going to be best for me, my family, keep me healthy. Because, you know, I have two kids that I got to run after and keep up with, so.
Babe, real quick, show him Cash in the back.
Cash is laying down. Oh, no, he's not.
Show him Cash in the back.
We gave him two treats. I don't know why he's still sitting down. So we're about to go.
Quiet!
For my birthday, for the sleeve, you know, just like a little bit. Touchdown. My mom came in Monday. She got the kids because we never get to go out because we don't have any family here. So she got the kids.
Let me get that. I gotta turn the light because it's, yo, we left the house. We're supposed to leave a little early. Either way, we was gonna get there at nighttime, but like, it's getting dark now, so I gotta keep these lights on. Plus, it looks good on my skin. How I look, babe?
Beautiful. How many more miles we got? 142.
No, is it 142 till the destination or 142 then something else?
Good story.
See? You didn't think of that.
We'll be there, and the other screen tells you more time. But this one.
Hold on. That's one. Hold on.
It was a thirsty night when I first saw you.
All right, here we go.
Those green eyes caught me.
Yeah,
it was crazy. It was a Friday night when I first kissed you. You struck me like lightning. You broke my chains and released me. And days turned into nights on the couch in your apartment. No, I am not the same. Everything has changed. Every day, 24/7, you call my name, and I will come running. Yeah, every day, 24/7. Yeah, every day, I will come running, babe.
But oh, go ahead and finish what you were saying earlier.
So what else did I say? Oh yeah, I had to go. Even with the surgery from the doctor, you just had to do like 30 minutes of some kind of cardio. But I used to work out every day, so that wasn't a problem for me. What else? A lot of sugar-free Jellos, like lean meats, just vegetables. You know, that was basically the diet that I was on. Protein shakes, and then when I started the liquid diet, it was just liquids, protein shakes 3 times a day, same Jello, but then I could have broth. And now I'm on the diet where it's just clear liquid. So we're going to
quiet.
I ain't able to have no food.
But we listen. For somebody who lives the diet life, yo, you do not need to eat bad and drink alcohol to have fun.
Okay, but you need you need some kind of food. So the last time I had food was, like I said, 11 days ago. I don't know how I'm still going. I don't have any headaches. I've just been moving. I work every day for like 10 hours. Been taking my mom around town. But they called me today. So my surgery is going to be from Monday at 8:30 in the morning. I can have a visitor now since, you know, everything is going okay, but not in the beginning. But then the visitor can come and once I get to my room. It says hopefully just one day in a hospital, 1 hour surgery. But I just know, like, I had my gallbladder removed a couple months ago, but I didn't know that was
You literally, this is the first time you're saying that because you never even told nobody that ever happened.
Right? I know. And even at work, they were like, what? You were in a hospital?
How much of a soldier my girl is. Had gallbladder surgery. Didn't tell nobody about it and went straight back to work.
Yeah.
While I was home eating noodles and noodles, baby.
Yeah.
Noodles!
Those cheat days were messing me up, so I had to leave those alone until I got fixed.
Babe, I told you ain't a beast like me.
So, I didn't know what I was getting into that day, so I didn't know what that was going to happen. But now, with me having that surgery, knowing that I'm going to be feeling those same kind of things, it makes you like, man, like, really? Because you're going to be having gas pains. You're gonna be having to drink like 3 small ounces, make sure you get your water in. So you already know what's gonna be, but hopefully my recovery is quick. My job is already saying how long I'm gonna be out. I told them maybe 2 weeks, maybe a week and a half. You can't rush all these games.
I don't care what you said. We need that light.
I can just make it brighter.
Hey, no. Muscle mind exposure, you crazy? That's the sentence.
That's the sentence.
That's the sentence, baby. Shout out to Cannon. You sure you don't want the light?
I just make it brighter here.
No, because then it's going to be too bright on me. Man, you sure you don't? Look at that. And look at that. You need the light, bro. I think we are. All right, look. So now that she done put it all out there on the table, you guys know exactly what's going on with her. I got some questions, man. I got some questions. Now, these questions are questions I came up with myself.
Let me read them while you're driving.
Hell no.
All right.
I got this. I know how to walk and chew gum.
Liar.
All right. My first question for you. Oh, you get this a lot. How does it make you feel when people keep saying that you don't need to do BSG surgery? Go ahead and dig into it, babe. Get deep into it.
Last Saturday and Sunday, I guess because it was Halloween, we went over to a friend's house, and then they had like pizza, and then these hot dogs with these hot croissant rolls around it. And I don't know, man. Like last Saturday and Sunday really hit me hard, and I was home, and you weren't there, so I didn't, you know, it was just me in the kitchen and the candy and the food, and I just kept thinking, Whitney, you're good. Everybody's telling you you're good. You just you're done. You're good. And even the thing you told me was at base, just work out, eat right, and you'll be fine. I'm just like. It was just so hard. So
yeah,
I
telling you that wasn't trying to break you down. I'm trying to keep you mentally sane on. But you know I was coming from. I was more or less like, what if the doctor said, all right, you couldn't get a
I was going
like,
well.
You had to be mentally strong and prepared for that. You know what I mean?
Yeah. So that was just, you know, then even today, when somebody said, you don't need it, but, you know, you want to better yourself, make yourself look good, be around for your family, be healthy. So, you know, do what you got to do. So that's making me be like, okay, you know, I'm on the right path. And my kids know, like, even London was like, mommy, don't do bad. You know, do good while you're on your diet. Stay on the liquid diet. You'll be fine.
But London stay on top of you, boy.
She's ready. She wants me to do good.
No, I am not the same. Everything has changed. Every day, 24/7, you call my name. And I will come running, yeah, every day.
That'd be like for a cheat day still.
Babe, do me a favor, pop this open.
Alright, you know I got these nails on. Shout out to Target.
Hold on, let me get my crack. Hold on, let me. Oh, no hands on the steering wheel.
No!
I can't leave my kids momless.
What about daddyless?
And dadless.
And fatherless.
Cause it's getting dark and I don't look the same.
Alright, y'all, look, so it's getting real dark outside. The lightning hair is pretty good. I kind of like this vibe, but Wit don't. She said she don't look good in hair. So her being the party pooper, we're gonna pick these questions back up when we get to the telly, because you're gonna answer these. Don't think you're getting out of this. This is gonna
be hair blends in.
One hell of a weekend. Me and my baby, no kids. I mean, well, we got our third kid.
Wildest one.
Helmet boy, you know what I mean? But yeah, man, I'm excited. You gassed up?
Yes.
What are you most looking forward to?
I don't know. It's just weird. Like, we always have kids, so it's weird just being free and just going
to
be able to.
Yeah, we always
got
like the kids with us. So, like, we're always working.
Any
doing
kind
this.
Of schedule right
in
now.
In the gym.
Right now, they would be asking for a charger.
No, right now they'd be fighting.
Yeah, fighting, asking for a charger, asking, are we there yet? That they're thirsty. Liam's kicking his dad's seat. Dad's fussing. Cash. Oh, look at that black Range, Matt. Dang. Come on, oh, dollar.
Yo, that Range Rover had carbon fiber on it.
Yeah, that's ooh. Nice. We ain't gonna slow down, bring the drone out. Hell
yo,
no.
You got to pull over and take the drone out.
No. So we went from 150 miles to 124. We almost there, man. We'll pick back up when we're
there. That is nowhere near being there. What are you talking about? She's saying that because she ain't got to drive. But first off, babe, what about this shirt, though?
It's beautiful.
What about this shirt?
Adidas. Oh, wait.
You see the look? Look at the chest. Look at the chest moving. But, guys, I'm going to finish drinking this thing. Because it's crispy. Is that sour apple too?
I don't like it. I like the rain better.
What?
I don't like bang.
You don't like the bang?
No. Bang.
You don't like the bang?
So this highway from 3 highway to a 4 highway in the middle of the road. Where did they do that?
That guy right there in that white truck cannot drive, bro.
I'm like a kidnapper if you get close. Alright, so we'll pick back up when we get there. And we'll take you on a walk. And answer the rest of the questions.
Couch.